What's going on in the engineering school here at McMaster is well known right across the country, but certainly across Ontario, as a leading location for driving manufacturing technology and innovation. Every year, McMaster Engineering puts on this day, which is, you know, the MMRI Day.
So today is all about our manufacturing research that we do here at McMaster, and we're really looking to share that knowledge with our industry partners and really provide, I guess, feedback to our students and allow them to better understand how they can be studying manufacturing and applying these research results in industry.
There is something new coming along the road. Let's call it Industry 4.0. Because it will shape a new era in production technology.
So today is all about allowing our students to be able to share the knowledge that they've gained and also challenge them, learn from our industry partners what they're looking for in terms of technology, and then really help them to drive their learning objectives and allow them to better understand what industry is looking for in terms of talent and experience.
McMaster was a huge help. The resources here were really important to us, especially the machine shop.
The industry are interested in innovation and in the students that are graduated from McMaster.
We try to take the challenges that are out there, we expose our students to those challenges, and we allow them to have the resources that they need to be able to study and develop them to solutions that people can implement and make use of.
So this is a very important location. You know, you've got the manufacturing technology space in the engineering school, you've got Mark, and so whether it's Internet of Things, whether it's artificial intelligence, whether it's quantum computing, whether it's cybersecurity, advanced manufacturing will start to incorporate all those things. So we have a very powerful technology push strategy. We need to converge with our manufacturing base. So this is where this kind of conversation happens. This is a really great event every year for that.